Thank you for this blessing. Salamat sa pagkakataong ito, Panginoon.
Yes, Father.
Lord, I lift up to you, Lord, this morning's worship. Lift up to you, Lord, these men and women, O Lord, who are here. Lord, I may not know their situation. A lot of us, Lord, are going through difficulties. A lot of us are worried. Marami po sa amin ang nangangamba, natatakot. May pinagdaraan ng hindi ka nais na respect. And yet, Lord, we are here this morning. We come to you, O Lord, and we surrender to you this heart, this broken heart, O Lord. Aming mga pagod na katawan, Panginoon. Pagod na isipan. Lord, we come to you this morning, Lord. We pray na palitan mo po ang lahat ng ito, Panginoon. Palitan mo po ito ng kapayapaan. Peace that comes from you, Lord. Pray for comfort, O Lord, sa aming mga kapatid ngayong umaga nito who are going through difficulties, worries, need of healing. I pray, O Lord, nakatagpuin mo po ang bawat isa sa amin ayon sa kanilang mga pangangailangan. Lord, you may not grant them, Lord, the desires of their heart. I pray, Lord, that you join them, Lord. Be with them in this journey. That they may discover, Lord, that we have a God who is alive, who is controlled, who is here with us no matter what happens, Lord. Maraming salamat, Panginoon. I pray, Lord, this morning, that be with us. Malaya po namin ikaw papurihan ngayong umagang ito. Kami po ay aawit ng punong-puno ng pasasalamat sa aming puso. Aming buhay, O Lord, despite of so many imperfections, so many wrong things that we have done, so many things that we have said na hindi po dapat natin nabanggit. Thank you, Lord, because you are our merciful Father. Ever-living God who knows our hearts. Maraming salamat din. I lift up to you, Lord, these men and women, Lord. Our speaker this morning, Pastor Ruben. Lord, salamat. Be with us. In Jesus' name.